Hello everyone, I am Mandar and welcome to my channel. I am a microbiologist from University of Mumbai. MR vaccination is scheduled in Maharashtra from November 27. I have received a lot of queries, questions from my friends about MR vaccination. So let's understand about it. Vaccine, M stands for measles and R stands for rubella. MR vaccine is a conjugate vaccine providing immunity against both measles and rubella in a single shot. MR vaccine, that is measles and rubella vaccination campaign. Is it really required? Let's see. Yes, it is very, very important for each and every child. Children from 9 months to 15 years of age need MR vaccine. Even if MR or MMR vaccine is already being given, the Health Ministry of India, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare have launched MR vaccine campaign in association with state governments and many NGOs. MR vaccine is a single bivalent vaccine for dual protection against measles and rubella. As a global effort to fight these major childhood diseases and reduce morbidity and mortality burden, MR vaccine campaign in India is one of the largest vaccination initiatives taken ever. The MR vaccination campaign will reach out to and cover around 41 crore children across India. So let's make it a successful campaign similar to polio eradication. The targeted age group is children from 9 months to 15 years. As majority of this group is available at schools, so schools will be served as a vaccination centers. The campaign is already started and to be completed in phase-wise manner. After successful completion in southern India, MR campaign will now be implemented in Maharashtra from November 27. Here are few important things to know about the MR vaccination campaign. Let's understand what is measles. Measles is a disease caused by a virus in the paramyxovirus family. It is a contagious disease spreads through coughing and sneezing of an infected person. What are the symptoms of measles? Measles symptoms are high fever, cough, runny nose, red watery eyes, rash on the body, white dots inside of the mouth. The symptoms are very common, like in cough and cold. So it is very difficult to diagnose correctly during the initial stages. The diagnosis is clinical and can be confirmed by checking serum IgM levels. A person with measles can spread the virus to other for about 8 days, 4 to 5 days before the rash appears, and to around 6 to 7 days after the rash disappears. Let's see what is rubella. Rubella is also known as a German measles. It's a viral infection that spreads in airborne droplets when people sneeze or cough. Rubella virus is a member of Togaviridae family, which also includes chikungunya virus. Remember that there is no specific treatment for rubella. If a woman gets rubella while pregnancy, especially in her first 3 months, serious consequences can result, including miscarriage, fetal death, stillbirth, and congenital rubella syndrome, that is CRS. A woman infected with rubella during the first 3 months of pregnancy has up to a 90% chances of giving birth to a baby with congenital rubella syndrome, or her baby may not even survive. In 1940, ophthalmologist Norman McAllister Gregg established the link between rubella and birth defects. Globally, there are more than 1 lakh babies born with CRS. Congenital rubella syndrome leads to blindness, deafness, heart disease, and other birth defects. Measles rubella infection is believed to affect approximately 25,000 children born in India. Measles and rubella moving very fast, so we have to move faster than them. And the only choice is vaccines. Vaccines are safe and smart. Is the vaccine given to my child during the campaign are of good quality? Yes, the measles rubella vaccine is a WHO pre-qualified vaccine, which is safe as well as effective. There is a vaccine vial monitor, VVM, on top of each vial, which indicates the quality and purity of the vaccine. The vaccine will be given subcutaneously at right arm. Pain will be there just for 2 seconds, like a minor mosquito bite. After vaccination, the MR vaccination certificate will be issued, which is globally accepted. Parents are requested to keep it safe with other health records of a child. MR vaccine is very safe. The only children who should not receive the MR vaccine are those who have had troubled breathing or had hives or swelling in the mouth after a previous rubella or MMR shot. Children who have serious illness. Children with compromised immune system. Children with fever less more than 102 degrees Celsius. There may be some redness, swelling or pain where the needle went into the arm or leg. Some children may have a fever and a rash. However, the chances of adverse reaction are very less. So please ensure that all children are administered MR vaccine. Give your contribution towards Healthy India.